that Mr. Midkiff was going to be solo in there with us, he just kind of started drooling. After he came from the nurse, said, you know, it's going to be all right. After Mr. Midkiff came and worked with us with the symphonic band, Willis was like this after school. Willis, would you like to meet Mr. Midkiff? Sure, would. And there it was. Actually, this is a little impromptu picking and grinning kind of thing. Actually, would you like to explain about this?
Yes, it's very simple. We've never played together, and these guys have never heard this song before. We're going to have a good time. Something a little, maybe a little less notey, and Gershwin tune called Lady Be Good. Is that okay, guys? By the way, listen to these guys. It's truly phenomenal. You know, I've been a lot of different places and taught a lot of places. I'm a teacher, and this is rare, fine. Not just these guys who are extremely talented, but this entire program. Mr. Quakenbush, you're doing an incredible job here. Everybody give them a hand.
Thank you.
So we're just going to play a little bit of Lady Be Good.
Today. I was passing out the program and unlocking the doors, and they were up there jamming. And I'm like, sick. I had nothing to do with that. Okay. Anyway, but I really hope you all enjoyed that. That was completely impromptu, and they wanted to do that. It was fantastic.